When I came to South San Francisco, off the bat, I hoped that Robert would play a song for us and a clawhammer banjo. Maybe it's something in the surrounding water. Maybe that water was specifically brought here by the people who now live here. And to imagine all of this in March.